Many expeditions went searching for the healing tears of legend. None more famous than that of the conquistador Don Jorge de Aguirre, who was determined to possess the tears' power. But the jungle protected the tears. History will tell you his journey ended in failure.